simulated experience again?
All your memories about your wife and daughter are false. They're like a dream. Someone's taken advantage of you.
But that can't be. I had a picture of her. She was there.
The truth is, you've never had a wife or kid. Like he said, they aren't real. They're a simulated experience.
Person is on the international most wanted list for crimes including illegal information gathering, several acts of terrorism, and ghost hacking. If there is a real ghost, I'm gonna find it.
Police! Everybody get down!
Hey! Speak no!
What if a cyberbrain could possibly generate its own ghost, create a soul all by itself?
Now you're stretching it. It's not like you have any hard evidence.
A hacker called the Puppet Master has begun to infiltrate terminals throughout our network.
I am a living, thinking entity who was created in the sea of information.
If man realizes technology is within reach, he achieves it.
Because we are more alike than you realize.
He's insane!
And all living things must die.